would think an ice scraper here in Palm Springs must be a Canadian's.